My name is Jen Booth, and I'm out of Mooresville, North Carolina, and my salon name is J. Booth Salon. So I would say the first year after we added salon scale, we added like $65,000 to our bottom line. And that was just the first year. We have definitely grown. We grew like 75% in 1 year. So I'm super excited to see, like, we will probably be close to about $115,000 in revenue from salon scale with the amount of growth that we have occurred and with having that new system and opportunity in place. So an unexpected benefit for adding salon scale, there was just so much to think about. One, first off, it created more opportunities for my staff. I even had one staff member that was able to take her son to Disney World. It was a goal or dream that she had forever. And with some coaching and the right systems, we were able to take what she was making off salon scale and create a different account for her. And with that account, she was able to make her dreams come true, which is truly a win. It's a win-win for both of us. I would say before adding salon scale, we didn't have a lot of resistance. I would just say, just jump in and do it. I mean, I probably had more resistance at first, just overthinking things and getting in my head just a little bit, like, what will the client say? What will the staff say? But, you know, I really enrolled the team and helped them understand what was in it for them. And I think through that presentation and also for our guests as well, like for our guests, they understand that we're only gonna charge them for the exact amount of color that we're using on them. So again, I like to look at win-win opportunities, and this is a triple win. The guests win, our team wins, and the salon company wins. What I discovered after implementing salon scale was gut-wrenching, I would say. Like, it makes me sick to this day to think about all the missed opportunities when it came to revenue, of the money that was laid out on the table that we didn't get the opportunity to take because we didn't have salon scale. We realized that we were undercharging a lot of times for like our glazes, our toners. Like, basically we were giving them as a gift to our guest, and then we were losing that money out on that. So like, if I think about the amount of years that I've been in business and how long we did that without salon scale, hundreds and thousands of dollars that we lost in revenue, I know.